What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Victoria Lynn, and today we're gonna be doing some lip swatches. So Maybelline recently sent me 10 brand new Superstay Matte Ink Liquid Lipsticks, and I'm so excited to share them with you guys because these are different than the originals, and I'll explain why. Let me go ahead and put these away because I was swatching and it got crazy, and these are just so beautiful, the colors. You guys are going to be living for these. These are the brand new shades that Maybelline launched, and they're called the Un-Nudes. So what that means is these are a take on your regular nudes, your, you know, go-to nudes, but they're amped up. So they are way more intense, they're way more bright and pigmented. And in this case, some of them are a little bit deeper and they're not so loud, but these nudes, I honestly could describe them in the best way possible as they're like an amplified nude. They're not just your regular nude. They're kind of takes on different undertones of nudes, and everything here is just kind of super unique to that specific shade, as you can say. So let's say this one right here, Ruler, was really nice, and you guys will see that in the video. This is a take on like a red, but it is a different kind of red. This is almost like a pinky, kind of like raspberry red. It's really different. And as you can see here, we have like lavenders, we have a gray in here. I had a really hard time deciding on which one was my favorite, but you guys will see my favorite at the end of the video. I picked three. So yeah, these are the Un-Nudes, and there is 10 brand new shades. So I wanna look up the price of these just so you guys can have a general idea of them if you're interested in them. Let's see. Okay, cool. So you can shop them now on Maybelline's website. They are $9.49 per lipstick. These are so intense. Like, as far as what I mean is by intense, they do not come off. Like, literally, you can sit here and rub your lips and you're not gonna get anything on your hands. Like, nothing. It's really nice, especially if you wanna wear, you know, a lipstick all day and you do not wanna touch up. If I'm planning to be out all day, this is something that I would wear because they do not come off. Like, when I'm saying that, I'm literally being for real here. They do not come off your lips, which is really great if you are not looking to touch up. And these liquid lipsticks are better than some of my luxury, more high-end liquid lipsticks. These won't break down on you. They really do last a long time, and I wanted to recommend a couple removers for you guys if you do end up purchasing these, because you are going to have a heck of a time getting them off. But I really do swear by these. These are from Beauty Bakery, and they are lip whip removers. So Beauty Bakery has liquid lipsticks too, but I use this for all of my liquid lipsticks, and this takes off almost anything. Like, it's wonderful. I love it. It breaks down the lipstick. It has kind of like an oil base to it, so it is really oily. You're definitely gonna have to use a tissue after to wipe it off, but this leaves your lips feeling so soft, like you didn't even have liquid lipstick on. So if you're like me, and honestly you don't really wear liquid lipstick a lot and you suffer from dry lips, you need this in your life. This is gonna change your life. I know that sounds really like, okay, calm down, but I'm serious. You do need this. It's great. This stuff is amazing. This is the Superstay Eraser, also by Maybelline. This is something that if you are gonna be wearing this lipstick and you wanna carry it with you, you should definitely carry this with you as well if you wanna remove it at any time, or if you wanna switch out the color. This is going to break down the color and it almost melts it off. It's like a melting balm. And I'll show you guys how it works. I was using it previously, so it's a little bit stained. Whoopsies, making me look like a messy YouTuber, and I'm not messy. I just love this stuff. Okay, so it looks like a lip balm. That's basically what it looks like, but when you put it on, you just gotta rub it into the lid. Gotta coat your lips in it. Okay, so it looks like nothing really happened, but you wanna go ahead and take a tissue and can just wipe it away. My lips are a little pink right now because I have been swatching, and you can just go over the areas that you need a little bit more of the remover on. And as you can see, it took all of it off. I'm just gonna nude out my lips really quickly. I am gonna show you guys the swatches, but I quickly wanted to just do a quick intro of, you know, the consistency of these, how they feel, how they look, and I'm gonna apply them right now. I'm just gonna apply one of them and then show you guys the rest of the swatches with some fun music, and it'll be really just kind of relaxing and stuff, and you can see all the colors. I'm going to go ahead and swatch my favorite on my lips with you. This is called Seductress. This one is so gorgeous. This is the perfect nude for everyday wear, and you will see how beautiful it is. One thing you can note is my lips are very stained right now. They're super pink, and I have really pigmented lips. This is covering all of that redness really nicely. So if you do have a darker tone lip, they are so opaque. This color is just amazing. Damn, I went a little crazy there. This is by far my favorite nude out of all of them. I think it's so pretty and it looks beautiful with any look. I just love it. So you guys know I love Maybelline. I think they're an amazing company and I do work with them, but I absolutely love these lipsticks regardless of if they sent me this PR or not. I was actually going to buy these anyways. I was waiting for when they were available on Ulta Beauty to buy them. So I have no problem buying products myself. This was sent to me and this is not a sponsored video. I just wanted to share these colors with you guys because they are number one. Amazing. They are affordable and you guys can get your hands on them. They are a really great price. I love working with Maybelline. I've had an amazing memories working with Maybelline. And this is gonna sound a little braggy. It's probably gonna sound a little bit like, you know, I've mentioned this before, but honestly, these are memories I will never forget. I love the Maybelline family. They are so, so kind and nice, and shooting with them seriously is just the most amazing thing. And I actually got to shoot Total Temptation with them. If you guys have seen that new collection, I did get to shoot with them on that. It's an amazing collection. The mascara smells like a tropical island. I got to meet Gigi Hadid and shoot the Gigi collection, which was absolutely beautiful. Let me pull up this picture of me. Gigi. This is me and Gigi. I got to shoot the collection with her and it was amazing meeting her. She is so, so nice. She's beautiful and she's actually kind of funny too. So I also wanted to show you guys a picture of me and Adriana. I first met Adriana at New York Fashion Week, so I got to attend last year. And I got to work out with her, I got to meet her, and it was amazing. And I actually also met her again when I shot the Gigi collection, and Adriana is amazing too. She's so nice. So, this is me and Adriana. Last year, I got to see her catwalk look, and I recreated a sidewalk version. All right, so if you guys love this look and you love these swatches, be sure you like this video and subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching today. I really appreciate it. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. And I really do hope you love the swatches. They are so beautiful. So without further ado, let's get into them.